Kazeem by a length to Themar. Themar's trying to fight back on the near side, but Al Kazeem in the hands of Stephen Drown is just too strong. Kazeem is exploring a run between horses and moves up strongly. Now they set sail for the final furlong. Al Kazeem wins.
Al Kazeem is going to turn over the favourite. Al Kazeem. And James Doyle win it from Camelot second.
Al Kazeem is cutting him back as they race inside the final furlong. Milkadram is nearly joined by Al Kazeem. He looks as though he's going to get there. Al Kazeem on the near side of Milkadram. Al Kazeem is just getting up to win the Prince of Wales Stakes. Kazeem is attacking the big rematch here as they run to the final furlong. What a race. Al Kazeem is wearing down Milkadram again as they race up the Sandown Hill. It's a Group 1 hat-trick for Al Kazeem in the Eclipse.